An inmate at the state penitentiary will spend another 10 years behind bars for assaulting a Department of Corrections employee. In October of 2017, Kevin Tripp grabbed a counselor and forced her to the ground after a class at the penitentiary's learning center. He was previously convicted of raping a 7-year-old child after pleading guilty but mentally ill in 2011.